Come back down. I don't like how they can run up the cliffside. That's so annoying. Oh, what a shot. What a shot. Mind you, I can't read. Oh, there it is.
Today, Bucks Fizz takes on his biggest adventure yet. You wanna know why? Well, everybody, Bucks Fizz is taking on his biggest adventure yet because he, my friends, is on a very populated server and he's by himself. So he needs to survive. He needs to survive well. He needs to put his skills to the fucking test. But will he prevail? Who knows? I can tell you already that Bucks Fizz has managed to gather up some resources to get started quickly. He also has a sleeping bag next to a rat town, but he doesn't have a base, so this is what he's gonna do first.
Alright, I hear gunshots. Okay, yeah, I'm on a new server, right? Oh shit, ladders are really useful. You can use ladders on this server, that's the only massive bull sack. I can hear a lot of gunshots. I think it's because I'm near the rat town. I managed to place a sleeping bag and just run. I was like, don't mind me, just placing the sleeping bag. Then I ran. So now I need to start building a base. I don't know whether I should build a rock base or not, like I have done previously, because there are ladders now, so it's kind of pointless. But oh, good God, you idiots. There's a big base up there. So if I place my base around here, people are going to see me, but at the same time, I need to really set something up. Because this is a very populated server, as I said. There's like, it's almost always full of 100 people, but there's a lot of new people coming in, like, all the time. So, right, that's scaring me. I need to set up camp, like, right now. This is scary. Unless what I do is build it around here. And I might honeycomb it. It's not flat enough. I need a flat bit of land if I'm going to do that. I'm just going to head over here and see what I can find. See if I can find anything. See, there's bases everywhere. Apparently the server wiped 2 days ago. You see all this shit here already? Okay, I think here might be quite a nice place to put a base, maybe? How about here? Because then I could probably honeycomb it quite well. Should I try and plan it out? Okay, so what I'm going to do. This thing's going to be in the way though, isn't it? It's kind of annoying. I'll try and set it out from the corner first, I think. So we'll have the first corner like this. Yes. There we go. Okay, I'm so fucking retarded. Okay, the first corner is going to be here. Like this. There we go. All right, let me get rid of this bit. So what I was going to do, I plan to do, so it's two in the middle. And then the outer bit is like a honeycomb to protect me. So like this, pretty much. And then the bit in the middle. Like that. It's probably going to get raided, so I don't want to spend too much time on it. But I'm probably just going to... I'll upgrade it all to stone. It's probably really bad if someone comes and fucks me right now. Because I've just wasted all of the stone that I've got. Let me just quickly upgrade this. And then, I'm going to show you what I'm going to do next. Okay, so obviously we're going to wall the outside up. Like this. With a doorway here. And then, just so I remember, another doorway here. Because I may forget to put... another doorway there. And then I'll fuck up. Alright. So let me just put all of this around here. Like so. And then we need to upgrade this. To stone as well. We've literally got 300 stone left. Right. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to make a door. Place that there. And I need a lock. I'm just going to have to go with the old-fashioned lock for now, I'm afraid, guys. I'm afraid so. I know. But I do have a sleeping bag by a rat town. So as long as I can just quickly set this bit up, I can probably then... Actually, I need to make a thingy cabinet quickly. I can probably hopefully get the blueprint soon. So if I just place this, I'm going to place it here. Actually, what if they blow through Just in case, I'm thinking where they're going to blow through if they do try to blow through, so I'm going to place it here. The tool cabinet. For now. Oh, God, we do have the blueprint for this. Why am I such an idiot? Literally, I don't even know. I don't even know. Okay, there we go. I need to go and get some stone. Actually, firstly, I'm just going to set my home. Just so I remember, though, how I'm going to lay this out, I'm going to quickly make the stairs. So, just to show you exactly what my plan is, honeycombing means I'm going to literally cover all of this with, like, blocks of stone and the wall. So, if they try to see four through, they're going to have to, like, do it quite a lot to basically get to the middle. I could do another one around the outside, maybe, but for now, this is fine, I think. But, yeah, I really need some more stone and stuff, so I'm just going to make a quick little storage box. One of the shitty ones, you know. I will place you here for now. And in here, I'm going to put my valuables. Where is the stone? I can't find shit. I just find wood. Just a little bit of stone will do me very good. I can actually see some. I can see some stone up here. We have been saved. We have been saved. So close to their base as well. I'm being sneaky. Alright, we got the stones. How much stones do we have now? 2,400. That is nowhere near enough. We're going to have to go through a few more rocks, I'm thinking. It's probably a silly move, but I'm actually going to... No, I didn't set a... Well, I set home, but I didn't put a sleeping bag down, did I, in my house? Why am I literally such an idiot? I don't get it. I don't understand how I'm such an idiot. Literally. Alright, stone. Oh, there's some more stone down here. Yes. Okay, I think I just redeemed a blueprint kit. Oh, yes. Thank you. I've already learned that. I don't understand where I got that from. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. Thank you for the chest. That's all I really wanted right now. And the tools, obviously. And the tools. I think I just should have stuck to my area, seriously. Where is the stone? Where is it? The sun's setting. There's no stone to be found. thank you. Oh, we're getting lots of stones per hit as well. Let's go. Let's roll out. How much stone do I have now? 10,000 stone. That's good. I'm happy with that. Is there any more there around here? Whilst I've ran like 3 miles away from my home just to find some. Fuck, I just sneezed. Okay, I'm just gonna head back for now. Now that I've got some stuff. 20 seconds? What do you think I'm going to be... What am I going to do for 20 seconds? Okay, right. Let's do this. Okay, you ready? This was my plan. So, I'm going to do the blocks whilst I'm here. I'm going to upgrade these both to stone. Like that. This is basically the whole plan. I should maybe... I don't know. I don't know if I'm going to have enough stone. I might have to go out again. But hopefully nobody comes. But this is how I plan to honeycomb my base. So it takes forever to blow in, or it takes longer. If someone tries to pickaxe their way in, they're pretty much screwed. Unless they want to sit here for like 5 hours. So just upgrade all of this to stone. Apart from this bit here. I may as well make all of this stone as well. Alright, looking a bit better now. Looking a bit better. I'm down to 4.5k stone. I think I'll be able to finish the outer bit of it. The outer honeycomb, hopefully. I think I have enough. Let's see. I think just need to do one more after this. Like so. Then we're done. There we go. Right, so let's have a look at what this looks like now. That looks pretty cool. This is all solid stone, basically. So that's going to be very helpful. Now what I want to do is build another layer up the top. Whether I can upgrade this or not, no, I really can't, but... I'll build round anyway. Okay, I've run out of stone. So what the plan is basically to do the exact same here, but one more up as well, and then do the ceiling as well. So I've basically just got two floors, but they're quite secure. That's pretty much it. Actually, I wonder if I can set more than one home, because if I can, I'll just set a home out here, like this. What about over here? How far away do I have to be? God damn it. Okay, so I can do it here, but I need to save it on a foundation. Okay, cool. So now I can get rid of that door inside. But firstly, I need some more stone and stuff. But I'm just going to quickly bank what I have. I'm actually really lucky I've not come across anybody yet. Because when I went on this earlier and placed my sleeping bag by the rat town, There were people fucking everywhere, just shooting shit, shooting innocent people. I didn't get shot, luckily, but still. Surprised I've not bumped into anyone. I can see stone! I'm gonna make my way over there. Oh god, I don't even think I'm gonna be able to go over there. This looks like a proper obstacle course to get there. I might be able to. Yeah, we should be fine. Here we go. Well, here's some anyway. Oh, there's quite a few. It's three. Okay, so I got 7,000 stone from that. That's pretty cool. Just need to see if I can find some more. Sorry if this isn't like another base video, but I've just been trying to find the best server really to play on. I think this one so far is really good. I really liked the one I was playing on last, but there just wasn't enough people. Like, literally. They're also doing weekly wipes now, which I don't really agree with. Doesn't really fit with my time schedule, so I'd rather find something. It's a bit more longer lasting. I don't think this one wipes too often. Okay, yeah, it's every 2 weeks there's a wipe. That's cool. So, I have now got 2 weeks to fuck shit up. And I go on holiday in 2 weeks, so I can get a bunch of stuff pre-recorded as well. I can see a horse. I can see it. Where's my bow? Where's the bow? You little shit. Stop. Stop running. Fuck. He's gone crazy. Yes. You took an arrow to the back of the knee, bro. One more. Whoa, he's going crazy. No. Shit. There's lots of stone down there. But I want to get this horse. I need the animal fat. Come back down. I don't like how they can run up the cliffs like that. It's so annoying. Oh, what a shot. What a shot. Mind you, I can't really... Oh, there it is. No, don't stay up there. Oh, fuck. Okay, that's a base in there. I think I should have enough stone now to leave me for a while. I've got 12,000. Yeah, let's go home. Okay, so I'm just going to finish the side walls off. And then we can crack on. I can hear gunshots close by. Shit. So now I'm going to do the whole block thing again. I need wood. We've got a lot of sulfur and metal ore. That's nice. Right, so yeah, sorry. Now I need to do the whole block thing again, which is going to eat into my stone, but needs to be done. So if I just upgrade these, like so, then build more, and ooh, we're at the corner, more again, and more again. It's the same thing over and over. How much? We've got 6k left. Okay, right. Sorry, yeah, also we can put some walls down up here as well. Like this. So they have to blow through the walls as well. Right, I can do 10 more upgrades. Got 3,000 stone left. So if I just go through this stuff, like so, I should be able to do the whole sides. But we do need to do one more layer after this as well. And then we're back off to get some more stone. Okay, so I just quickly went away for a while to upload a video and eat my dinner. And I came back to someone just laddering up, and then they obviously gave themselves access and deleted one little block here and took my stuff, but I've just been out quickly and gained some more things, so we're okay. But that's kind of annoying, so what I need to do now actually is just remove this. Actually, I don't think you can. I can't remove this, can I? Oh no, I can, that's cool. So yeah, I just need to make another one because that guy probably gave himself access. So just to be safe, hopefully he didn't set a home. I'm pretty sure you're not allowed to do that. Anyway, so I doubt he would do that, but I just need to quickly rebuild this foundation. Why would you do that, bro? Why would you do that? You're a dick, okay? You're a dick. He didn't touch anything else, though, so that's fine. But, yeah, all the outside is honeycombed, apart from these two bits here. So what I'll do is I'll just... Oh, God, if you removed them, if you removed all the honeycombing and stuff, I'd be so pissed off, literally. Right, okay. Stone. I should really be making a furnace, because then that will allow me to... Actually, I'll tell you what I'll do. I'm going to trick people. Okay, so what I'm actually going to do... Sorry, there's loads of lag on the server now. It's just going through like a lag spike. I'm just going to remove this door. I'm going to remove this wall actually as well. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. And I'll remove that as well. I'm going to trick people, basically. I'll just wait for this lag to calm down a second. Okay, we're back. The server froze. Right, so what I was doing, I was getting this to stone. This to stone. What I was going to do, right, I'm going to trick them. So if I make a doorway here and, well, maybe we should make the door here. Actually, yeah, that's a good point. Yes, what I'll do, I'll put a wall here and I'll put a doorway here and a wall here and a wall here. Basically, this is going to have like nothing in it, basically. So if I put a, see if I can actually put a door down. Door. Now, can I put two blocks on as well? Yes, I can. Okay, so we're upgrading this to stone like that. Upgrade that to stone and upgrade that to stone. Okay, so the plan is to make it look like this is the entrance when really it's just full on blocks of stone. So if they try to break through it, then they're fucked. What I might do is just create a temporary block to put on that. Okay, now I just need to teleport back in. You see this guy trying to friggin' ladder up? That's something I need to do as well, actually, is make this ladder proof. So yeah, I'm just going to put floors up here. Like so. There we go. No. Oh, God. Okay. And we'll just do it round. Like so. I think I'll just have them as wood for now. Just so they're just more stable. Doesn't matter if people destroy them and ladder up, because I'm going to honeycomb the top anyway. So there we go. I wonder if people can run and jump off onto this. Do you think so? No, they can't. Cool. All sorted. So I was just going to build two more stone blocks here. And then two more here as well. Okay, so basically the goal now is to do one more entire level on the top. All stone, pretty much. So, but first I need to, I think I'm going to make a furnace. I think my furnaces are going to be on the second floor. So if I just put one here like that. There we go. And then I could put a bit of wood in there. And then my metal ore is down in the chest. And I'll just quickly pop that over. Actually, I might try and make another one because it'll be quicker, won't it? Okay, so that made me actually more than I wanted. That's cool though. I'll just make three. I'll just make three, okay? So I'll just wait for some metal fragments. Then I'm going to go and make, going to get the stone, or the metal pickaxe, sorry. Whoa! Okay, smelting is very quick in this game. Holy shit. In this server, sorry. That's really cool. So I'll just make these and then I'll be off. I can hear this base's furnaces from all the way over here. There must be so many furnaces on. That's ridiculous. Oh, someone is firing shit at me. He's got a fucking, you dick. Suck my balls, man. Why are you chasing me? I can make a bow, actually. I just need to get some cover first. I'm running. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna make a bow and I'm gonna turn around and fight. Okay, weapon. Weapon, weapon, weapon. Fuck, I need wood. I need wood. There's so much stone around here, though. I just need to be careful of this annoying person. Okay, so I've got 13,000 stone. I've got a lot of sulfur, actually, and metal ore. So I'm going to teleport home now. And I'm going to try and finish it off, hopefully. How many metal fragments? Holy shit! Almost 1,000 metal fragments in each of those. Right, so I need to get back up here. So sadly, I'm going to have to remove one of these, but that's just how it's going to have to be, I'm afraid. Right, so now I'm just going to basically be doing the same thing as I did previously, which is building a wall around the edge as stone, and then the inner stone blocks, and then the inner wall. Right, so I'm just going to upgrade all this stuff now. Use up all my stone, my poor stone. I'm just going to build my walls around here like this. And then start by putting the stone blocks down. And I need more wood. Fuck. Stone, stone. Stone, stone. And more stone. We're so nearly done. But I'm going to run out of stone again. But then it's just the top bit that needs to be done. And then literally that's it all finished. This guy has a bucket helmet. Yes. What else has he got? Oh. One of those pistol things. I'll take the bucket helmet. That's cool. Thank you. I'll take that. Oh, I'll take your wood. I'll take your cloth. Thank you, man. I just saw someone. Fuck, I got a lot of shit on me. I'm in the process of teleporting home. I'm just hoping he doesn't see me. Come on, please. Teleport now. I'm gonna hide down in here. Teleport. Oh, it's a ladder. Yes, I teleported. Okay, I've got all my stuff that I need now. I just need to upgrade all of this stuff, and then we're done. If I just put a floor there for now. Just because I need to do the, what do you call it? You know, the ladder-proof part as well. Right, so because of this rock, what I'm going to do is build a wall here and here. Like that. And then a floor up on top like that. So they can't ladder. I don't think they should. They shouldn't be able to jump. No, they can't jump that at all. That's fine. So if I just stone that. The rest is going to be wood, sorry. So what I'm going to do now is I'm just going to wood from here like that. And then I'll put... I'm just trying to make sure this bit's blocked off for them. Actually, I'm just going to quickly make sure I get that bit done on the side. Make that into stone. Get rid of this one. And instead of having... Because they can easily just ladder up. They can jump down, ladder up here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put a wall there. Like that. Then they're fucked. And I'm going to do the same over here as well. Except I'm going to do it one more along though. Just in case they can get in from that. Don't think they should be able to though. So I'm just going to put these all the way around. Like so. And then upgrade them. So my base is ladder proof. And there we... go. Done. Right. So now all I literally need to do is stone up this bit here, which I shall do now, and then we're done. I'm trying to think how I can best do this. So if I put a wall there, because I can teleport back in, make that stone, then put a block there and a block here, upgrade these both, and then another block and another block, and then upgrade them both as well, and then we're done. Now I can just teleport back in, and it's all sorted. So, that is the... Actually, I'll try and take a picture quickly. Or a screenshot, sorry. There you go. So that is the honeycomb slash ladder-proof base. Yeah, hopefully you enjoyed. If you did, give it a thumbs up. It did take me a few hours to make. And next episode, we shall be getting our ass in gear on this server, getting some blueprints and stuff like that. So... hope you look forward to that, and I shall see you then. Goodbye, and roll the outro.